That's another planet we'll never be able to visit again. Because you tried to steal the most priceless artifact. How was I supposed to know that thing was so important to him? There was a plaque right next to it that said so.
Seriously? No welcoming committee? Scans were right. We've got ourselves a ghost ship.
Why would the Kree abandon a vessel of this caliber?
I have a terrible feeling we are about to find out.
Hold on. Any chance it could be survivors?
Whatever they are, they ain't far away. Let's go find out. We'd better clear this junk out of the way.
Let's see what's behind door number two. Here, Rocket.
Looks like there's only one way out.
The bridge is falling apart. Try to jump over the gaps.
Easy to say for the man with the ridiculous boot jets.
I knew I should have stayed on the ship.
Fire.
For now.
You.
You certainly weren't who we were expecting. But we will be more than glad to kill you anyway.
Yeah! Feel my pain!
You never could mind your own business, sister. Your presence here may have exposed us all. For that, you must pay.
These Kree goons ain't going down easy.
Huh?
Fight smart. Block her attacks.
Show her no mercy, Guardians.
You are fall! Feel my pain!
My plan fails. The blood of every being in this universe will be on your hands, Guardians! So I will gladly have your blood on mine!
Warm-up's over, gang. Time to bring out the big guns.
Eat elemental energy, loser!
Thanos raised us to hate each other, Nebula. But it doesn't have to be that way anymore.
I don't know. Thanos didn't teach me nothing, and I still hate this lady.
Idiots. Your stupidity may have doomed the universe.
Wouldn't be the first time, sweetheart.
Whatever the Kree are hiding on this ship, it must be very important if Nebula is involved.
But if their trap was not meant for us, then who was it for?
Anyone else kinda hope we never have to find out?
Ha!